Hey, alright, level up. Way to go, Mallow the Frog.
He's got more HP.
Mallow the Frog.
Look at those flowers.
Flowers aren't dancing. If I had a dancing flower, I'd probably feed it every day, because I wouldn't want it to die. You know what I mean?
Let's get HP. That's a lot.
I wonder if you had a dancing flower, like, in your house, would it be a pet, or would it just be a plant? Because if you forget to feed your plant and it dies, it's like, oh man, well, darn, that sucks, but it's no big deal. But if you forget to feed your pet and it dies, now that's a pretty big deal right there.
Right.
So, if you had a dancing flower, would it be okay to forget to feed it?
Does that have a brain?
I don't know, man, it's a flower. Do you think a dancing flower has a brain?
I don't know.
Well, then I guess we'll remain unresolved. What are you...
He's having fun with it. I'm gonna kill him anyway.
Yeah, he is just playing around with it. You can't block the drain, at least I don't know how to. No, just thunderbolt the shit out of him, man. Just thunderbolt him. Don't waste that stuff.
They could kill him, though.
What? So then he'll be Mallow and kill him next.
Why can't I just use a mushroom?
Dude, if you had done a double, it would have killed him in one swipe. He just leveled up. He has extra hit. You could have done it, man.
Okay, we'll do that.
Always double hit. Always double hit. There's no reason not to.
You should make a public service announcement.
Always double hit.
I got a flower tab for that.
Sweet. Here's what you do. Before you use the flower tab, hit point rain with Mallow onto Mario, and then use the flower tab. You know?
Okay, let's see. I guess you could save them for that use.
True. True. That's certainly one way of doing it. Yeah, next time you get one, just save it for a little bit. Alright, maybe it's time to head to the castle. But, yeah, don't kill the useless guys. That's not the castle.
Wait, I don't even need it.
No.
Should I get poison rings?
Poison what? Dude, why'd you even let that happen? See, look, Mallow will kill him in one thunderbolt now. Watch. You double hit it. Boom!
Yeah,
you're right, they had 30. Or 31, I guess, but... Sweet. Let's give him attack, man. Okay, how much
hit? 140.
Interesting. I don't know.
Yeah, I think attack.
Yeah, because he's gonna mean attacker, so attack. Go! What are you doing, dude?
Okay, I was just asking if you wanted any items or something.
Save that guy. He'll give you shit. Ooh, three of them.
Well, yeah, I can kill
the likes of which we have never dealt before. Oh, five, you didn't even block it. I think he's the only frog that has use of the atmospheric system at his command.
He doesn't know he comes out of his pants.
He does.